Congratulations on your Emmy nomination, Ally McBeal. You're only on four episodes. It was a four-character arc or something?
No, it actually it was one episode that I was on.
What did I say?
You said four. It was supposed to be one. And
okay.
All of a sudden, Mr. Kelly was down there and decided to write some more, and then it was two episodes, then three, then four. So, yeah.
So I was right.
But they didn't kill me. Yeah, you were right. Four. Yeah,
okay.
There you go.
Why'd you correct me? No, I
was kidding. Well, because it started out as one, and I, you know, just thought one, you know, how gracious I was, you know,
sure.
I was happy to have one, and then it turned out to be four.
And the character you play, is hateable. Is that what they're saying?
I don't like to think of her as hateable.
Yeah.
I loved her.
Yeah.
I had love for her because, you know, characters, you have to really feel.
Sure.
But no, she was repulsive.
She was repulsive. Okay.
I meant to say she was a Republican.
Ah. Yeah. No, but she was. They're describing her as an uptight virgin.
She was a virgin.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
That's admirable.
Just like me.
Ah. But that's
what my mother-in-law told me when I married my husband. Tell him you're a virgin.
Is that
my mother-in-law.
Is that what you... Oh, really? Did it work?
It did.
Yeah. Well, is there any chance you'll be on the show next year, Ally McBeal?
Oh, I hope so.
Yeah?
You never know.
Yeah.
But we're praying to the David Kelly gods that he'll invite me back. That would be nice.
If you win an Emmy, you have to go back.
Oh, they better invite me back.
Yeah. Then they're really trouble.
Especially if they'd like me to thank them
exactly,
in the speech.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So. How did you get the big news? I always wonder how people get the news.
Well, actually, I was on a private yacht in Italy.
Now, why is that?
Yes. It was my girlfriend Annalie's 40th birthday, and she rented a big old yacht and invited tons of friends.
Why are you hanging out with women 15 years older than you?
I love you.
Thank you.
Anyway, you tall drink of water, is that how Vince?
That's me.
Tall drink of water. And so I was on this beautiful cruise in Italy.
And
I had gotten a note that said, call your agent, she has good news. And really, agents never really have good news. No. So I thought, oh my God, it was my first time in Italy, and I decided to take my bathing suit top off because
that's what they do over
in Italy.
Sure.
You know, you can be bald with the Speedo and the gut hanging over it, and they walk around thinking that's beauty. So I thought, well, what the hell? And I just took it off. It was laying there, and they were out.
When you take it off, do you really throw it, or can you just place it down? Do you have to?
No, I kind of threw it.
Mm-hmm.
And it landed on the waiter's head. No, I'm kidding. And so I took my top off, and I thought, oh, my God, I've finally made it into a magazine, and it's a naked picture.
That's why
I thought my agent was calling, because now I'm, like, in, you know, the Examiner with my boobies hanging out.
Yeah.
And I have three sons, so that probably, you know, fourth grade. God, look at your mom.
Yeah.
A tall drink of water.
Your agent was calling to just tell you the good news. You were nominated for an Emmy.
Yes. And then I said to her, for what? Because I actually thought she was joking, and I had absolutely no idea.
So there are no pictures? There are no pictures? No one took pictures? Well, Jamie, we have a surprise for you.
Oh, no, don't even go there.
We have a little surprise for you.
No, please, God, no.
I think we have tape of you right there. Or is this Jamie? I don't know.
Spring Break 1989.
I understand. I don't know if this is a big payoff, but apparently you could debut. You have a double jointed elbow.
Oh yes, I do.
Now is this?
They're both double jointed.
Both elbows are double jointed.
I think
so. Will it be good, or will it be anticlimactic, or what do you think it'll be?
I think it'll work.
Okay.
Okay.
What do you need from me?
It's a little. Well, I think I need your desk.
Okay.
Hold on.
Yeah.
Can I go around?
Yeah, come on over here. Sure.
Okay.
Not the first one to do that.
Okay.
What are you going to do?
So, all right.
Yeah. You got enough room there?
Okay, there we go. Yeah, I'm fine now. Thank you. So this is normal, right? Can you see that it's
normal?
Yeah,
we can see your elbows.
Okay, and then.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's.
Look at that.
That is a payoff right there, huh? That's bizarre. How is it done?
That's
good. Wow. That was good.
You impressed?
Yeah. Jamie Gertz moving all around. I think that was nice. Are we seriously out of time? Can I talk to her a little more or not? Let me talk to her a little more.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Good. Thank you.
I'm supposed to make sure that my underwear doesn't show.
Yeah.
So.
That is for a mother. That was enough. We talked enough. Congratulations. Hope you win the Emmy. Big hand for Jamie Gertz.